Place an ab mat under your knees and get close to the wall at a distance where your knee would be touching the wall. Contract the abdominals and let it irradiate throughout your body. We're going to do internal and external rotations. Move through 10 repetitions in total and try and keep the movement coming from the hip and as little as possible coming from anywhere else in the body. We want to isolate the hip rotation from the rest of the body.